Welcome to MangaCast. I'm your host, Jesse.
And I'm Mary.
Today, you know, as I'm sure you've noticed, we did not live stream this episode. I kind of wish I had my camera on, though, because I'm sitting here with the recorder on my tummy.
It sounds real good on your tummy. Like, your quality improved instantly.
I speak not from the heart, but from the stomach, so putting the microphone closer to that,
Your stomach just has, like, a correct bounce for audio. Oh, except when you laugh, it doesn't. Oh, my God. I'm leaving that in.
Okay, so no...
Just for the effect.
No chuckling throughout this episode for me.
No good belly laughs.
No, none of them. They will not be hearty.
Our last episode was on November 18th.
Yes, and it was so good.
Was it?
Well, not that one.
November 18th was 16. The one we made an episode 17.
And it was the best cast we've ever done.
It was so good. Like, you guys will never know how good it is.
We were going to win a Grammy for it.
We really were. I was like, you know what? I think we're going to get like 10,000 views on this in the first hour.
Oh, yeah.
And it will never see the light of day.
Yeah, because it was too good that we're like, no one's worthy of this.
And Jesse wasn't wearing headphones, so it fucked up the audio, and you could hear me twice throughout the entire thing.
Which is something no one wants.
No.
We don't want to hear you once, Mary, so...
I know. I was just like, I can't even handle listening to this while I'm editing. This is terrible.
But, you know, I was in the middle of baking a pie when Mary called me and said, time to cast.
That's not untrue. That's why it was such a good episode, because mm-hmm. we made, like, we broke science, because we made a pie that we could transfer into the internet.
Yes, you were going to be able to download, like, you know that, like, you wouldn't download a car, wouldn't download a pizza, you were going to be able to download a pie, a cinnamon bun pie.
And it was amazing. I had the opportunity to test it out, and we were going to be like, okay, we're going to release this to the world. It's going to be incredible. It's going to break the internet even harder than the Kardashians.
Ugh.
Just... And just not going to happen. Sorry, guys.
No, like, Manga Entertainment once streamed anime, we now just stream food.
Yeah. I wouldn't be opposed to that.
Yes, and.
But yeah, I also visited Jesse in New York.
Mm-hmm.
That was a week. That was fun. I spent all my money at the Pokemon Center.
Yeah, I was actually about to bring that up. Our adventure to Nintendo World.
We could not leave. For good reason.
Oh, yeah. No, it was... Like, I've never had a more pleasant experience in Nintendo World.
Yeah, so there's actually a sad side to the story. For those of you who have not been to the Nintendo World, aka the Pokemon Center in New York City, it's a two-floor establishment, and the bottom floor was entirely dedicated to Pokemon, and then the top floor was, like, kind of a combination of, like, Wii stuff and, like, Mario stuff and, like, whatever else Nintendo has the property to. And recently, when we walked in, they got rid of all the Pokemon stuff on the bottom floor and replaced the entire bottom floor stuff with Yo-Kai Watch. And I almost had a panic attack. I freaked out because I was like, no, it's finally here. I'm finally too old.
Mm-hmm.
I can't come here anymore. So, but then when you go upstairs, their Pokemon product game has actually upped.
Like, yeah, but it's like in such a tiny corner is the issue.
Yeah, but finally they have more than just what they, even if it was like on the bottom floor, all they used to have were the little plastic figures and plushies and, like, sometimes t-shirts. Now they have a lot of the stuff that they sell, that I'm assuming that they sell at the one in Japan.
Yes.
Because I've never seen any of that stuff before.
Oh, yeah. Well, they also they're selling the monthly Pikachu. So in Japan, you can get the monthly Pikachu at the Nintendo store.
Yeah.
At the Pokemon Center. And it's just a different Pikachu each month. There's like painting Pikachu, and I actually, since I couldn't get it in Japan, they were sold out so fast,
Yeah.
that I managed to, though, in the Nite New York one, get Vampire Pikachu.
Oh, I'm kind of sad. When we live stream next, we'll show all our swag
Yeah,
to
and
the stream.
it's because it's cute. Like, look it up, because it's Pikachu
Oh,
with
vampire.
gold bat wings and like little vampire fangs, and just looks so angry and menacing. That I was like, yo,
It's got a
how
little hat.
a little hat with a Pokeball on it
Yeah.
and little gloves.
Little gloves.
He's
So
it's
cute.
the cutest Pikachu that's ever existed, and I want the skin for it in.
Oh, I
I just
don't
want
know
the
you.
skin. I just want the skin.
I just want to wear Pikachu's skin.
I guess I already do that though. I have a Pikachu Kigurumi, so I can
Do
wear
you?
Pikachu skin.
Well, can we wear our Kikurumis on
Yeah, that's. It is
next
wintertime, so it's time to bust that thing out again.
Dude, I don't have heat because it's LA. And
Yeah.
even though it's only 60 degrees here, it's a little chilly because I'm used to my 90 degree weather already. I'll wear my Kikurumi.
Stupid chilly.
It's so chilly. So 60 degrees.
See, it's like 50 or 40 here, and I'm like, yeah,
Fair.
it's too hot.
I was so sad the entire time I was there. Not true. Not the entire time. The
Yeah.
first couple days is kind of like going home to your family for a holiday, and you're like, oh, this is nice. I like this. I missed you guys. And then, like, on day like 3 or 4, you're kind of like, I need to go now. I understand why I left. I got yelled at by fucking random Uber drivers and then, like, saw a person screaming for help out of a cab as it was driving down, like, Fifth Ave. And you just remember that everyone here is miserable and always screaming for help on the inside.
Deep down,
Deep
oh,
down,
that's
every
all New
New
York is
Yorker.
a cry for help.
It's also like it was rainy the entire time, and I kept getting all slippery because the sidewalks are so slippy.
They are very slippy.
And I was like, oh, it rains.
It does. We have water here, Mary.
Oh, water! See, I bought on Black Friday, I bought Omega Ruby because I don't like the rain and I want to dry out the planet. Because fuck this. It's too wet. I'm just gonna get grout on and everything.
I,
Anyway,
though,
yeah.
so you went to Black Friday in LA, right? So you stayed
Yes.
in LA for Thanksgiving. You were with your roommates?
Yeah, we had a nice time. It was cute. It was cute. We went out shopping right after Thanksgiving, so I wouldn't even call it Black Friday. And we kind of just like bought a like Jordan. Well, see, one of my roommate arts already has a Wii U, but it's not mine. And he has Splatoon, and he has I think he has Smash Brothers too. But they had obviously the Wii U Black Friday deal, and I like put it in the shopping cart. And I just kept staring at it and being like, I really want this. I really want this. And I was like, no, I gotta be an adult and be responsible. So I bought furniture instead.
Which like makes sense. Like honestly, like you have it's in the living room. You could
Know, but
play
I
it
want
whenever
my.
you want.
I know, but it's like a Midwestern guilt thing. I'm just like, I don't want to use it when like you're not around kind of thing.
Where would you even put it? You don't have a TV in your room,
I
do you?
don't have a TV, which is the other reason why I didn't buy it. I have to buy a TV. I don't even have room in my room. Not really.
I
Anyway.
would be so angry if you bought that.
I wanted it. It was such a good deal.
Yeah.
Consumerism has taken a hold of me. I bought Pokemon instead because
Yeah.
I bought furniture and then I was like, I need to feel like a child again. So I bought Pokemon. And my mom said that I did a good job.
That's good.
Oh, wait, one last thing about Pokemon before I let you tell your Black Friday story. My dad, my sweet darling father, texted me yesterday and said, "Most wanted toy for Christmas this year is a Pikachu bear."
What?
Pikachu is a Pikachu bear. It's spelled Pikachu. So like Pikachu something. Something's happening there.
I get that, like, the Pikachu part, but Pikachu Bear?
Oh, that's a it took me a minute too. I was like, "Dad, this is the stupidest thing
Like a
you've ever said to
plush?
me." No, Build-A-Bear is doing a special Nintendo deal where they have a Pikachu bear now.
Oh.
It kind of looks a little funny, but I kind of want to do it.
Yeah.
I kind of want to just go and build a Pikachu-A bear.
Yeah, Pikachu A Bear, which is the name of this
Pikachu-A.
episode.
Pikachu-A.
Wow, I'm pulling up pictures of it now, and it's real scary.
Yeah, I kind of just want to give in to consumerism though and like make a video of me building a Pikachu-A bear.
I do like it has a little Pokeball poncho you can put on it, but it's like kind of menacing looking.
Yeah, it is. It kind of makes me want it more just because it's so creepy looking.
Yeah.
Let me actually pull up a picture of
Yeah, if
it
you look at
too,
the one that
just.
Polygon posted of it, it's like.
Yeah, it looks like that. It's very scary. I wanna
See,
just.
I'm perfectly okay with my vampire Pikachu, and like I've bought so many Pikachu plushies growing up that I'm like, I'm done. I can't buy anymore unless it's the like 3 foot tall one that Emmy showed us at Nintendo
Oh
World.
yeah. Shout out to Annie. Oh
Yeah.
fuck, I didn't add her on Facebook
Oh
yet.
yeah.
Anyway,
Find her.
so
Super cool. Helped us out in Nintendo World, showed us all the substitute plushies.
yeah, okay. So I got confused as hell because I didn't know that they made substitute plushies, which for those of you who are also confused, it's literally the little like the dinosaur plush looking thing that that appears when you use the move substitute. It's like from the first game, which is they used to use as the icon for like random Pokemon. And it's now plushy, and it's like it confused me, but it's really cute. And they have a big one for like what, like $150?
Yeah, and the Pikachu one I think is 250.
Yeah, the Pikachu one's 250. I can't do that. But
Yeah. The
they
same
also,
price as the Wii U.
yeah, you could either get a Wii U or you could get like the biggest Pikachu ever. But so I lied. There's more Pokemon stuff coming from me. Also at the Pokemon Center. So I'm super late to the board because everybody's least favorite generation was the third gen, so I wasn't like the most keen on buying the remake. I also didn't follow the news, so I didn't know what the hype was. And I just bought it. I haven't gotten to a whole lot yet. I think I'm like I just got the third badge, but you get a free Pikachu when you do the beauty contest in the game. They just hand you one, and it's called Cosplay Pikachu, and it comes with like you could change its outfit anytime in the game, and it comes with like five different outfits for the fucking beauty contest, and they sell all of those Pikachus as plushies at Nintendo World.
Yeah.
And I was dying. I love the cool, like, biker Pikachu so much.
Rockstar
It's so good. It's, I want it. I really
Pikachu.
want it.
And
It also has a
though,
heart tail. It's cute.
yeah. Now, you say third gen was the least popular. I feel like fourth gen was.
I don't think it was. Third gen was super ill received because of various reasons, but also HM Dive
Yeah.
was so shittily done. It was
Yeah.
so it literally as a kid, whatever year it came out, I played it immediately, but it was just like it was the first and only Pokemon game I didn't play to completion.
Interesting.
I didn't even get all the badges because after like HM Dive, I was just like, this is fucking aggravating. Fuck this. And I think a lot of people felt that way. Really? Fourth gen? Was that just.
I
Do
think
you
that's.
think people, that's just when they started getting older?
I think it's a combination of them getting older, but also the starters were probably the worst ones.
But Torterra! I have a soft spot for Turtwig. Because he's so dumb looking.
He's so dumb, and I hate the monkey. Like, Piplup was kind of. I guess, like. And, like, what was it? Emporion? Was that the
Yeah. Well,
final stage?
Emporion sucked. Actually, all of the starters, well, Torterra and Emporion had really shitty types. Torterra, like, had a four times ice weakness that,
Yeah.
like, he would just be desolated. I still used him competitively. I used to be very, very competitive with Pokemon. I still use Torterra competitively, but, like, if you would just be. He had four weaknesses, now I remember. And, like, it was like four times to ice. It was just bad news. And.
No, it was like they're still like I'm wondering if whatever the next version they do is like 'cause they've been slipping with their first gen.
Yeah. Yeah, they
Like
have.
second gen I think is my favorite. Like I know everyone is like, you know, of course like original Squirtle, Charmander in them, but
Second gen was
Cyndaquil
pretty fucking good.
was
Yeah,
my
Cyn.
jam. Like I when Cyndaquil evolved, I got a tear in my eye. I was
Oh.
like Cyndaquil, no.
No,
I stopped
Cyndaquil.
Cyndaquil from
Don't go.
evolving for so many
Mashable.
levels.
Aww.
And then, like, finally, I was like, I gotta let you grow. And I was
And then he was
devastated.
completely useless because you fucked up his stats.
Yeah. It wasn't.
Good
Like, well, I was able to get. I
job.
forgot what moves you were able to get if, like, if you held on for a little bit, but, like, it was. It wasn't
Yeah.
worth it.
No, it sure wasn't. I.
I think if I did it again, though, I would. Like if I did play one of the like the remakes of that one, I would just keep it as Cyndaquil forever.
I would do that. You can now and just like build a different Pokemon as your starter. But like I don't know, my least favorite starters were third gen. I didn't like any of them
Not even
at
Mudkip?
all. Oh no. I
Everyone loves
used
Mudkip.
the first time I played it, I used Mudkip, but
I kind of like Treecko too.
okay, about that. The thing is like I started with Mudkip. But I hated like Swampert and every single one of his evolutions. He looks like a
Yeah.
fucking tool. It's just like there's no other way to describe it. You're just a big dipshit douchebag tool bag thing. Terrible. Terrible, ugly, hideous thing. Creature. This replay I picked Treecko because I really hate the other two. And I like didn't really give a shit about Treecko. And now I'm kinda like yeah, I think you would be the one. I think I'm a permanent grass type starter on
Though
accident.
I think the only final evolution that I was kind of like, okay, sure, it was Blaziken.
I hate Blaziken. I liked Torchic. I hate Blaziken.
Like
Like, I
Blaziken.
don't like Torchic. It's just like, it's whatever.
Well, Blaziken, I just mean more of like, sure, I guess is more of like how I feel towards it.
It feels like they were trying to just make Torchic hyper masculine.
Yeah.
Because they were like, oh, look at this little baby birdie. It's too cute. It's too cute. And they were like, well, we can't waste a decent design. So they just fucking made this hideous design and called it Blaziken.
Well, let's
And
not
it's just
forget how
like,
bad
oh.
Combusken was.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can't decide which I like least.
There's
Honestly.
that belly laugh right there.
It wasn't as bad this time.
Good.
Oh god, Blaziken just fucking looks like a weird. Oh god, can you imagine fucking like a chicken human? That's
I'm sure
all
there's
I
a lot of
can
people
think
who
of.
can.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm gonna look up Blaziken porn right now.
Go
You
for it.
talk.
What was the new it was sixth gen
Yeah,
Fennekin?
the Fennekin. Yeah, Fennekin, the cute little frog, and then
Yeah, well that was Froakie.
Froakie,
Never
yeah.
forget Froakie.
What was the other one? Oh, Snivy.
No,
He
Snivy was the
oh,
generation
fifth
before.
gen. Yeah, you're right. Snivy was fifth gen. Fuck, what was sixth gen?
Look this up.
Wait, what? I'm like completely. Oh no, it's that stupid thing.
Chespin?
Yes, the chestnut one.
Yeah. Which is like, I think it's a cute design for the first one.
It's real bad looking. I picked the
I saw a
Fennekin thing.
plush of it
Oh
recently. I was like,
no.
oh, you're kind of cute.
Oh no, all Blaziken porn is like weird female chicken lady porn.
Oh.
I was expecting it to be like a weird, hideous dude thing, but it's a. There's this like May eating Blaziken's asshole out. And oh, it's animated.
Blaziken
That's good.
porn.
Are you looking at this? Your face tells me it is.
I'm kind of curious.
Yeah. Oh, there's one of the male fifth gen trainer sucking Blaziken's dick.
There's one of
It's real
Blaziken
weird.
assaulting this one person.
Is it female or male?
Female Blaziken.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh yeah, I see it.
Sizer fucking Blaziken. I also forgot you could see me.
Oh
So it's really funny that you were like, I see you looking, I was like, excuse me.
excuse me.
Oh, this one's
Somebody
real upsetting.
made female Anthro lady versions of all of the final evolutions of the starter from that gen, including Swampert. That's real weird.
Oh, yep, there it is.
It's got toes. I don't like that. I don't like its toes.
Yeah, this is all.
I don't care if it has a Magoo. I just don't like its
Oh, this
toes.
3D one is so upsetting.
Oh, there's a 3D one.
Yep,
Oh,
and it's animated.
I didn't want to keep scrolling.
This one
One of them in the locker. Oh no, I thought they were in a locker room. They're like in a bathroom stall, and like a female. What's the dog that's in Smash Brothers?
Oh, the dog, the Duck Hunt dog?
No, the Pokemon. It's like a dog. It has so much porn of it. It's really popular. It's like steel and fighting or something.
I don't remember.
A
I don't know.
whole movie was made about him.
Oh, I know what you're talking about now, though.
He's like the worst design.
Yeah. Oh, wait,
Yeah.
Lucario?
Lucario. Like a female Lucario is like peeping under the bathroom stall.
Yeah, on this, like, clearly, like, someone took a ruler to make this one.
Amazing.
I'm looking at the same picture you are, and it's, like, I feel like there was graph paper underneath this.
Yeah. I just found the 3D one you were talking about.
Yeah. Do you see
It's what
the one of
weird.
Blaziken having sex with Mei from where she's like bent over? But it's like really funny looking. Because
Wait.
like Blaziken has this I feel like I just need to send this one to you.
Is
Because
it
it's
under or above it, the 3D one?
I think it was right next to it.
Oh, really?
Like we might have
Why?
Googled two different things.
I typed in Blaziken porn.
Oh. Yeah,
Oh,
well there's the
good.
really
I get a wonderful message from Jesse. Open this one up. We're just looking. Oh,
Cause like it looks like it's like two screenshots from the show photoshopped together and then like boobies added to
thumbnail.
it.
Entertainment logo over like his dick because
Oh.
his face
It looks like he doesn't know where he is and is just like screaming of like hello. Like the other ones have like a seductive face. This one just has the face of a bird. Yeah, it's just like squawing out into like the fucking wind.
actually has like the intelligence of a bird having sex with a human. Like that's how a bird would react. Ah! Mama, I'm sorry.
Oh,
You
there's some really
scream.
upsetting of all the final editions of the starters again. The Swampert is.
Yeah, Swampert's weird.
There's a lot of
Whoa.
weird 3D porn happening.
It's like goth lady Swampert.
Yep.
Is that the one? What the fuck? Like, why does she have like a purple pink long bangs wig, but it's Swampert?
Yeah.
I like the fucking Trico Final Evolution one. She's sassy. That's why I like grass types. They're typically like super sassy.
Yeah.
That's what I like.
I've never looked at Pokemon porn before.
Oh, really?
Like,
I had a period of time because like I really liked Goodra when it first came out, so I was like looking at
oh
pictures of
no.
Goodra, and I was just like, "Oh no! Why are they doing this? Why is everyone fucking Goodra?" Very oh,
That one
there.
doesn't
And
surprise me.
just as I said that, I found a Goodra
Really? Goodra and
one.
Blaziken?
Yeah, nope. Just Goodra just showed up in my Blaziken search, just everywhere. Little
Like,
dirty
I've
girl.
seen it while, like, on the internet because there's, like, no way to avoid it.
Right, like if you go onto any message board ever, it exists.
But, like, I've
Just
never
took in
typed
the
it in.
time.
'Cause
Yeah,
there's a lot of things happening here
there is.
that,
Now the
like,
government is after both of us.
yeah, there's a lot of.
I like this Lucario and Blaziken gay porn.
Yeah, I like the one where it's Lucario looking in the fucking, what the hell's this one? Yeah, underneath the underneath the t
What?
the stall, the bathroom stall one.
Oh yeah. God damn it.
I mean,
This episode is all about Pokemon porn.
yeah, you literally, like, whoever's listening right now pr must have turned it off at some point because it's just us talking, describing Pokemon porn that we
I hope
Googled.
so. I hope you guys just gave up and you're just like, nope. Well, it's because nobody left comments on episode 16. You guys had 2 weeks. So we got it might have been because we didn't ask a question. I don't remember
Yeah.
episode 16 because it's been so long. So should have comments for us to talk about.
Yeah.
Just should have insulted one of us.
We could have read it off.
No, I would have loved to read it off. It would have been
I,
great.
though, I gotta sneeze.
Uh-oh, here it comes. I'm not editing this out. I'm not editing it out. There's
Okay,
one
I
of
didn't
like
sneeze.
there's I'm done. Oh, I'm done.
So I
Oh
did buy a Wii U though, after making fun of
yes.
Mary for like being like, Mary, why would you want that? I did buy it.
Yes, he did.
I was in Rochester, and what happened was I walked into a Target like at like 8 p.m. Thursday, like after eating dinner, like we were killing time. They didn't have it. And I went, oh damn! Oh, there's a Walmart like a minute away. Let's go to Walmart. No one there. Walked right in. It's like, do you have the Wii U? They're like, yeah. Wait online. There was a person, one person in front of me.
Amazing.
It was like literally. They're like, yeah, we have a bunch of them. Like.
For some reason, the Midwest is the only place in the world that gives a shit about Black Friday.
A little bit of Long Island too, because I felt like I've
Oh,
always
okay.
expected it to be real bad because Long Island is.
Well, now that I've been to Long Island, I know that it is not that different from the Midwest. They have
Nope.
bagels, though,
We
and
do.
they're pretty decent. They're
Yeah.
pretty good.
So I got my Wii U. I got set up finally. Literally after Deviant Mugen has messaged me so many times.
I know.
And finally, I broke down and set up an account after like having it for a week and being like, I'll do this later.
Yeah, he just messaged me, and I feel bad because all I want to do is play Pokemon
I did I tweeted I know my information. If anyone wants to add me, I am Ghostberry.
now. Gooberry.
Oh, I should have been
Goo.
Gooberry.
You should have been Gooberry. Oh, I want to give out my friend code for the DS, but then I'd have to go in my room and I'll do it in the next episode.
Yeah,
Because
or just put
I
it in the
like.
description or something.
Oh yeah, we'll do. Yeah, we'll put our friend codes in the description. It'll be
Yeah,
cute.
oh, getting the friend.
Ah.
That's the one thing that, like, I hate so much about the DS is the friend
Yeah.
code system where, like,
It's not easy.
you both have to send this, like, 15, like, digit code, and then, like, ugh. You
Yeah.
have to have each
It's not.
other's.
But it was so useful for the last generation for fucking what was it, X and Y,
Yeah.
because like there was that like a safari zone where like each one of your friends was a different type of Pokemon.
Yeah.
That was cool. I liked that.
Yeah, well, like, I like the friend system. I just wish that it was, not as difficult, because they were trying to be, like,
Yo,
kid-friendly,
definitely.
being like, we don't want randos. But it also just made it really difficult for everyone.
Yeah,
To the point where
true.
like I was like, I don't care. I'm never gonna play online. I'm not an
I
online
know.
gamer.
Yeah, that's what makes you sad.
Well, like I play like I used to play World of Warcraft a lot, and I play
League of
what's
Legends.
yeah, League of Legends. And like but most of them like my Xbox and PlayStation games, I never play online.
If anybody wants to play with me on WildStar, please. I will play with you. Give me your username, I'll come find you.
But I didn't know that you can still go into the Nintendo World Store and buy the Wii U combo that I have that has Smash Brothers and Splatoon on it for $275.
It's 275 now.
Yeah, it's $25 more than what I paid for it.
That's fine. I'll still fucking do that.
Well,
It
you don't
just.
need to do it. You already have one.
But I want. I
If
wouldn't
I
even use it. I would just hold on to
swear, if I walk into your apartment next time and there are two Wii U's hooked up, I'm gonna metaphorically murder someone. I'm gonna verbally assault
I know you well. I think we've just learned that we verbally assault each other constantly, and that's okay. That's what our friendship is.
Yeah, it's healthy. So add me, Ghostberry, all one word, spelled exactly how you think.
But he's changing it to Gooberry, so
Considering it.
I don't think you
I
can change your username.
no. I could make a new one.
Just yeah, fucking buy new Wii
I could like log out and make a new account, I'm
All
sure.
right.
I
Probably not.
also, what else do I have? Oh. So I've been playing Smash Bros. I bought the controller online, like the Smash Bros. GameCube controller for the Wii
Yeah.
U. I was furious when it
Oh.
arrived
Oh, poor
because it
Jess.
got here and it was just a GameCube controller that said Wii U on it. Like, it
Oops.
was like, now you have to buy this like $20 adapter to connect it. And I was like, you're joking.
You tricked me.
Like, you excuse me? Like, why would you?
Why would you sell this to me without telling me that I need an adapter?
Yeah, or like, why would you sell it at all? Like, unless you're
Yeah.
selling, like, I get the idea that you're making a Smash Brothers logo on it
Right.
for a GameCube controller. Like, if you want to use it, like, you know, I guess on the Wii, on like the regular Wii version, because you could do that still.
Yeah,
I
I don't
don't
know.
know. And I was so angry. Like, I immediately like emailed Amazon, being like, "This is not what I ordered. Take it back." And like,
Yeah,
I mailed it
that's.
back, and I ordered the Pikachu one. Which actually, you hook it up to a Wii controller and it works fine with the system.
Yay! I like the Pikachu one.
I do too. It's a little light, to be honest. It feels like cheaper and a little bit smaller than a GameCube controller.
Yeah, that happens.
Which kind of bothers me. Like, I want to open it up and put like weights in it because it just feels too light for like a
Just
controller.
like, don't even open it up. Just like, fucking tape some quarters to it.
Like, pretty much, though, like, that's what it needs. It's really lacking weight. Its response is fine so far. I played a couple of rounds online and was, like, trying to, like, relearn the system.
Oh, yeah, you've been using it instead of the actual Wii U controller,
Yeah,
right?
the Wii U controller is real dumb.
Does, yeah, Jesse, I didn't like watching Jesse use the Wii U controller. It made me very ill. But, so the response time is way better with your
It's
new
fine.
controller? Okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
Just noted that that was an issue when you tried not to do something that would make me hurl.
Yeah, well, like, when I was playing Splatoon, like, the motion controls for, like, the Wii U, for, like, the gamepad is really annoying, and
Not
I've
good.
been just going to the settings and turning it off for every single game. Like, I just don't care about it.
Yeah, like I understand why that was an. It feels like it was a great idea when they were talking in a meeting.
Yeah.
The committee was discussing it and they were like, oh, yeah, this is super cool. Like, this makes total sense. Just use the controller for the camera and just move the controller around for the camera. And then, like, in practice, it's just like. It's so jittery and shaky, and I was like, I felt so nauseous.
Yeah,
And
no,
I
it was
typically
really
don't get
annoying.
that way.
Well, also just like trying to do certain things became impossible. Like
Oh, yeah.
it would be like, okay, like time to look up, and like you'd have to like pretty much flip the controller around just because of where you happen to be standing, and then it's like, oh, I died because I
Yeah.
couldn't flip the controller upside down and still be able to run around. I've turned it off for everything. Splatoon, I've turned it
Oh.
off for, which it was kind of all right. I
in Wind
guess.
Waker?
Wind Waker, I
Or.
figured out how to turn it off for, because that was
Oh,
really
okay.
annoying with the grip hook, which I've been
Ugh.
so I put Splatoon kind of on the back burners of video games right now, even though it's what I've been wanting to play for
Yeah,
si
same.
forever. I bought Wind Waker HD at the Nintendo store because they always have, and I was having trouble finding it in regular stores for some reason. I love Wind Waker. Like, I don't know if I said it before on the show. It's my favorite Zelda game. It's the only one that I've played multiple times. I do think it's better than Ocarina of Time. Shots fired, whatever you want to say. Wind Waker is the best Zelda game. It
Oh,
has the
I
best
don't
design.
disagree. I
Like,
like it a lot.
say, like, I just love all the character designs and, like, the environment and, like, the story. I love the storyline where it's kind
Oh,
of like, hey,
yeah.
you are some random person who happens to fall into this. And, like, as you, like, find out, like, it does have a twist in it. Like, I do
Yeah.
like the secrets you, like, uncover. And just,
No.
because, you know what, it's like a couple hundred years after Ocarina of Time, kind
Yeah.
of in a separate dimension.
Super cute.
Like,
So cute. So
it's.
like cute, I want to die.
Oh,
I
and the
said this
HD
before,
looks
it
great.
yeah, I said this before, it definitely wins the award for all-time best water.
The
That,
water,
like,
like, oh, it's so beautiful. Like,
it's
just like the
so
design.
cute.
And, like, I
It's
understand
perfect.
that pretty much the design came from them being like, how do we make something that looks good on the GameCube?
Yes, which is,
And.
you know, when you have limitations like that and you really think about, instead of just, oh, well, it's passable, if you really think about how you can make something look good with your limitations, you get shit that's a fucking amazing, like
Yeah.
Wind Waker.
Like, it's so cute. Like, my main for Smash Bros. Is Toon Link.
Me.
And Wii Fit Trainer. I love Wii Fit Trainer.
That's so good.
But, like, oh. Wind Waker, like, I'm only. I just got the three pearls, and I have to go, like, deliver them to the goddesses and stuff still. So, like, I'm still, like, in the beginning of the game. I'm only, like,
Yeah.
4 hours in or something like that, but it's. It's beautiful. Like, I'm reliving mo like there are moments where I'm playing it where I'm like, fuck, how do I do this again? But then,
Yeah, I mean, that's everybody
like for the
at
most
some
part,
point.
it's kind of like I'm just breezing through it, being like, oh yeah, of course I do this, this, and this, and this, and just like I'm a kid again. Like it's a really, I'm having a lot of fun with it.
It's so cute. I
And
love
apparently
it.
they did make the boat sailing still takes forever. Still
Yeah,
takes
does
forever to
it
get places.
really? Wait, I
Yep.
thought they said that they shortened it.
They said that, but. Like, it doesn't feel any
It's.
shorter. And if it does, yikes, I would hate to go back to the GameCube version now.
Holy shit, yeah.
Now, the only
Aww.
thing I need now is Luigi's Mansion HD.
Yeah.
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 I love Luigi's
Yeah.
Mansion, it's still a great game. I don't
Is
care what
it?
anyone says.
I thought they were making an HD. There's something at.
It might be
Somebody
on
was
like
talking about.
on the Wii Shop or something like that.
I bet it is.
Yeah,
I
but
bet it is.
we'll see. I, but yeah, add me. Let's play some games together. Tell me,
I
I
want to
need.
play the Yokai Watch demo, but what were you gonna say?
Yeah, I haven't played
Sorry.
Yokai Watch yet.
I want to play the demo.
Your friend of mine, Simmy, has been playing it, and as far as I know,
Amazing.
I've been meaning to ask, like, what a better, like, a newer review now that, like, they're further in it, but the early review was kind of like, yep, gonna play it, because I gotta.
Yeah,
Was
that's
kind of
how I
like.
feel. I want to know what the kids are into nowadays.
Yeah, I want to know
But
how
I
I can
also.
hang out with children.
Yeah, me too. But I also just don't like any of the designs at all.
Yeah,
Not
I'm
a
not
single
crazy
one.
about them.
I just don't know. But hey, man. Maybe I think the second one would be amazing. Maybe I'll skip the first one and wait for the second one.
Yeah. Like, we'll see. Like, if I come into a random large sum of money and free time, and therefore I'm
Yeah.
like, I will buy Yokai Watch and be able to play however long it is.
But your friend Emmy explained to us that it is definitely made for children.
Yeah.
It's because they made it because Pokemon is becoming gradually what much more complicated. And Yokai Watch is very, 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 very simple. So it might not even take you that long, or it just
That's
might
true.
be irritating.
Yeah, well, oh, we should have just had her on it because she had like a lot of really good
Oh,
things to say
yeah.
about Yokai Watch and like the state of like gaming itself, which
Definitely. She's
was.
very well informed.
Oh yeah, no,
I was
she's
into
a
it.
very smart person.
If you're in New York, and you have a question about games, go to Nintendo World and find Emmy.
Yes.
She knows things. She's real good.
Yeah, no, she's a magical human. So Psy dropped a new album.
Yeah,
But also,
Korean, but whatever.
yeah.
Yeah,
Well, you know, I'm just
it
kind of
counts.
jumping around
It
from,
counts. It
yeah.
counts.
Because
I'm making it count.
he dropped two music videos on the same day,
Yeah,
which is real weird to me.
it's I mean, I don't want to say it's kind of like a YG Entertainment thing to do, but
Yeah.
not really. They sometimes do things where there was a period of time where Big Bang came out with their latest album. For those of you that don't know, they're under the same Korean label company that Psy is under, and Big Bang did a thing where they, up to the release of their album, they released a new music video on the 5th of every month.
Yeah, which is like fine. Weird Al did
But
it all in a
yeah.
week.
Yeah, I guess like in
But like, this
a
isn't
short
really
period of
like
time.
a special thing, as it is more of like, yep, 4 days ago he just dropped two music videos after like 8 months of silence on the channel.
I haven't listened to them yet, but I really am excited for Daddy because CL's on it. Have
Yeah,
you listened?
I have, and she is like, it says featuring, it's more of sampled. Like she's actually in the
Oh.
video, but it's like she says
She's
one
just
thing and they say it
sampled.
and they use it like 3 times in the song.
I'm not surprised. I mean, she's trying to do her American release, so
Oh
she
yeah,
probably was super busy.
and I'm not a fan, to be honest. As we were t
Okay.
we were talking about, you do or don't like Dr. Pepper.
I hate Dr. Pepper.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
it's
I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper right now.
Oh, I love the soda.
I love the soda. Do not like CL's song Dr. Pepper by Diplo. It
Yeah.
is the shittiest song I've heard in like the last 10 years.
Well, the thing that bothered me, I've never seen the video for it.
Oh,
And I recently
really?
watched it. I
Oh,
never.
really?
Did you notice that it's pretty much a ripoff of, it's like a larger budget version of that Keith Ape song.
Yes.
Like,
Yes, exactly. It is exactly that.
which I think we, yeah,
We
Ichima,
talked
like,
about it.
yeah,
Yeah,
we
we
talked about
talked
this video
about it
before, but
like
like,
in an early episode.
yeah,
But God, it is all of it. It also, what fucking Riff Raff is on that
oh
track?
yeah.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jeez
Just
Louise.
Jeez Louise Diplo. I love CL. She's the thing with like Korean pop stars is there is like a stigma still in Korea in their society in terms of women who are performers, and they are produced, like they are trained to be a certain way. And the thing with CL is that, yeah, she is still trained to be a certain way, but at least her way is super like badass.
She
And
scares
she,
me.
I, that's what I love about her is that she's fucking scary, kinda. Like she's not, she doesn't have plastic surgery, which is a rare thing in, for Korean pop stars.
Yeah.
She is, without makeup considered, hideous. Like she, they make like her the CEO of the label has been known to call her ugly to her face several times.
Oh, I didn't know
And
about that.
yeah, he's a kind of dick. People like him though, but he insults his women a lot. And like she's I don't know, she's kind of like the underdog chick who just became like this fucking badass sexy bitch, and I love her.
Yeah, no, she's great. She scares me.
Oh, good. That's what I want.
Yeah, no, Mary, you can never
I
scare me.
know. I can
Well,
never scare anybody.
the Daddy music videos, I prefer Nepal Baji more,
Yeah.
cause it's I think it's a better song. But the Daddy video, no, the Nepal Baji is still also a better video. But the Daddy video is once again scarier, Because
Really?
it's Sai's face on a child.
Oh, I think I've seen a preview of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Though,
Yeah, like
so I, you know, Gangnam Style's whatever, it's has what, billions and billions of views now?
Yeah, I think it's almost. It'll
Six.
probably get. What?
No. I was gonna say 6 million. No.
Oh no, it's all. It's definitely hit 2 billion.
Yeah. I'm just on his channel and there's a lot of videos named.
Oh yeah. They upload their performance videos.
Yeah. Well, this was one nominated for, like, some nomination announcement.
My honestly, one of my favorite songs by him is Korea, which is like the if you look on his YouTube channel, like Official Psy,
Oh yeah,
and
two
you,
point 5 billion.
yep, it's gonna be getting that 3 billion, I bet. I hope. That'd be cool.
Yeah,
But
highest viewed video on YouTube.
if you go to his playlist, Psy Music Videos, it's like number 11. It's called Korea. He wrote it for the Korean Olymp or not Korean Olympics, but for like the Korean team in the Olympics, and
Yeah.
it's I like it a lot. I like the music video itself. I like the song. I like it. I like it a lot. It's good.
Although it's newer, my favorite Psy song is still Hangover with Snoop
Oh
Dogg,
yeah. Hangover is real good too.
which is now over, it's about a year and a half old. It came out
Yep.
like June 2014. Where at the end it advertised saying this summer, Daddy.
Oh
And now a
yeah.
year and a half later, like it was supposed to come out like 2 months later, a year and a half later, the song finally came out.
Does it say daddy or does it say father?
Says Daddy, 'cause I was like, oh, well, Father's been out,
Oh.
but no, it says Daddy.
That's weird.
Which is funny, just to have a song
That's
Daddy and then
confusing.
Father, then Daddy.
Like, I know you like your dad, Sai, but.
Oh, two very different meanings in those songs.
Oh, yeah, I know. But are you sure?
Maybe not. Yeah, Nepal Bhaji, good video. There's a lot of really cool effects in it that I like, and just like,
I have to
just
watch it.
visually really cool and colorful and like, oh, it's really
I'm gonna
neat.
watch it. It's real neat.
I was also watching a behind the scenes for Gentlemen earlier.
Oh yeah.
I went
The
down a
behind
weird
this.
Psy hole.
Yeah, that's what usually the I haven't seen that one, but I saw the making of Gangnam Style and it does that too. What I assume what you're talking about. Psy's an interesting dude. Like he went to Berkeley
Yeah.
and like he's really intelligent. He's real good at English. And there's before, obviously, when they were making Gangnam Style, it was before his name was ever heard of in America. He was simply just like a Korean comedian slash
Yeah.
rapper. And there's like a scene in the making of the Gangnam Style video where he like is like riding on the carousel acting like a doofus. It's like 2 full minutes of him acting like a doofus. And then all of a sudden he stops. And he turns to the camera and he says something along the lines of, like, you know, there's a lot of things in this world that are just kind of bullshit. And then he goes back to, like, acting like Psy and being super animated and everything. And it's just like, it's not, it wasn't, those weren't his exact words. It's been several years since I've seen it. But, like, it's, he's really interesting.
Yeah.
He's a real interesting dude.
Like, I want to see him do something else. Like, I do think
I
musically,
wish
like.
people, yeah, I wish people would give him a chance too, but that's what happens.
Well, oh. Who did I tell that? Like, I think I was telling like, one of my roommates, I was like, oh yeah, the new Psy album just came out. And their response was like, why? And I was like, because he's a musician.
And because he's been a musician
This is what,
for
his seventh
over a
album?
decade. Yeah, he's before Gangnam Style, he was a successful musician for over a decade, or
Yeah.
a decade at least.
Oh yeah, I think for like 12 years or something like that before, 'cause he says it in like the
Yeah.
making of Gentleman. He's like, I've been doing this for 12 years. What a weird place I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
I've changed a lot. I stopped parting my hair a certain way.
He's so good. He's a wonderful man.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, like I understand that people kind of make that face when they hear Psy's name now, but it those people are American
Yeah.
and they don't know.
Well, it's people who
But
are like meme, but it's like this is also a person. It's not like
yeah,
Rebecca
like
Black.
Right, and the thing was with Gangnam Style was it was a fucking accident.
Yeah.
He literally was just like, I'm just, because everybody in that music video and everything that happens in that music video is a specifically a Korean reference, like a
Yeah.
very Korean pop culture reference. He's not making it for America.
No, the fact that it got big here is still, I could not explain it.
Tumblr.
I guess. Like, it's just
Honestly,
so fast and like.
it was a bunch of Tumblr gifs, and I like everyone kept reblogging like the gifs of like him and the kid from the beginning,
Yeah.
and it was just like it eventually just fucking exploded.
I
Dude,
get,
I don't
like, it is,
know.
it's a very visual video, if, you know, that doesn't just
Oh
sound.
yeah.
And I guess, like, it has, like, that catchy dance, and, like, it's not a bad song.
I think it kind of solidified that J-pop is dead in America.
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna. I mean, like, it's been a long time anyway, but there has been zero, like, Utada Hikaru instances or, like, people like her. Like,
Yeah.
nobody has been able to put out a Japanese song that has reached the same level of success as it has before.
No, well, it's in a weird place where, like, people are just kind of grouping it together now as, like, Asian pop.
They're totally different.
Yeah. But
I
that's
mean,
kind of what
like,
they're, that's just kind of what's happening is they are getting grouped together of, like, well, there's still, like, the J-pop Summit, and, like, there are still, like, groups that are getting big. But they're not traditional J-pop. Like, it's no longer. Like, people still like Perfume and B48, but,
Oh
like,
yeah, I forgot about
it's.
AKB48.
Like, they're no longer the jam.
Nope.
Like, now you are having Charisma.com and Femme being, like, what's getting more popular here.
Which is cool. I'm into it.
Yeah.
We still love charisma.com if you
Yeah,
guys
and I
haven't
guess.
noticed.
Well, I guess Kyari is the most J-pop
Okay.
big in
So I was
America.
totally blocking out all of the cool things.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh well. But yeah, Carrie is still a thing. But like, I don't know. I feel like since Psy, like, the bubble, a totally different bubble is here.
Yeah, but I think it's like the reason now, I guess, like K-pop is getting bigger because of, like, I would say, you know, more Big Bang is like doing,
Oh, Big Bang
and
is
like
doing
G-Dragon
really
is like
well.
what's really like making it big in America, but like Psy introduced, I guess, K-pop in a way that then people who, this is gonna sound so dick, but people who feel the need to be prove they're better than someone else could be like, but actually, if you look deeper into it, like Psy is, the K-pop has this, this, and this, and this, and not like just to show that they, like it's another reason for them to dig deeper into it,
Yeah.
like to feel like more elite, elitism, if
Yeah,
you will,
that's real. It's real.
which,
It's me.
might just be like a really dark way to look at it, but I'm kind of just like, but I know some of those people. I know people who would
Yeah,
do
you
that
do.
kind of shit.
Yeah, you. I did. I am.
Yes.
Oh
Well, like you've also, you were like, oh yeah, Psy, he has a new song. And everyone
yeah.
is like, who?
Yeah, and
Like,
it's fine
I.
because like not even most like K-pop listeners had heard of Psy because he hadn't come out with an album in many years and he was an
Yeah.
older dude. He wasn't like
And
a
weird
hot
looking.
boy band.
Yeah.
I had only heard of him because of YG Entertainment, and
I
they're like
think he's
the.
cute.
Yeah, he's a cutie.
He's
He's a
also lost a
cutie.
lot of weight.
Yeah, he
Not that he
has.
was like large, but like.
No, not at all.
But
But
he's.
he's. I think he's stressed out.
Yeah. Well, you have the biggest song on the internet.
Yeah, and you'll never. He's had so many interviews about, like, so what are you gonna do now? And he's just like, stop saying that to me. Stop. You're pressuring me. Please stop. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, like the only thing you
He, like,
can do
I feel
is
like
nothing.
Gentleman was. Yeah, exactly. I feel like Gentleman was a panic attack. He came
Yeah.
out after Hangover was announced. He came out in an interview and was like, dude, I don't know. I was just trying to recreate Gangnam Style. It was hard. My life is hard.
And
He's like a
like.
fucking 40-year-old man now. I don't know. Poor
Yeah,
guy.
well. Yeah, because Gentleman's not very good. Like, it's not terrible, but like.
Nope.
It's clearly.
It's
It's the
banned in
sophomore slump.
Korea.
It's
Yeah, it's a
banned?
somewhat. Well, yeah, because it's too sexual.
Oh, I
Because
did not know that.
he grabs a mannequin's boobies.
Interesting.
The whole song was like meant to be
Big in America.
yeah, because he knew it would, I think he
Oh, he's
knew it
only
would get
37.
banned. Well, he's almost 40.
Yeah.
But I think he knew it would get banned, and everyone who worked on the video knew it would get banned in Korea. The lyrics are also like
Isn't it
intentionally.
motherfucking gentleman?
Yeah, exactly. He says mother father, but it's
Oh.
motherfucker gentleman. And like it got banned. That he also like called the video was supposed to call out perverted old Korean men who would harass women. And people were like, I am insulted by this or something. I don't know. All I know is that there's a lot of controversy about it. And he was just like, well, I tried.
Yeah. Well, it still has almost 900 million views. I'm looking at that right now.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad,
No.
man.
Which
Not
is
a
a shame.
success, but not bad, because it's still
Yeah.
better than almost every other music video
Yeah, and
in
like,
terms of views.
Hangover has only 200 million. Which is
I
still a
mean,
lot of views.
still a lot. A lot of
But for a
music
song that,
videos stop
like,
at 40 million.
yeah. Well, considering that's also a song that I can, like, pop on and be like, yo, I need
Yeah.
this. I'm gonna listen to this jam right now.
Right now, during this podcast.
Like, on my drive back from Rochester, my buddy's like, what do you want me to play? I'm like, put on Psy's Hangover. Really,
Did he
like,
do it?
oh yeah, it was Alec.
Yeah, I know. That's why I had to ask.
Oh yeah, Alec
He
also,
was
our
like,
friend, if you ever saw Hentai 101 with Alec Lambert,
yeah, he's our
it's a
bud.
good episode of Manga Melt. But yeah, no, he also like he's like, yeah, the song's great.
Oh, okay, cool.
I've got him on my side. Can we also talk about our all you can eat sushi video real quick?
Yeah, let's ask our viewers about that. I think it's because I'm not in it.
I don't know, but that video has almost 15,000 views now.
I don't know why. I mean, you guys are great in it. But you guys
Yeah.
also look so tired.
We look so, like, I'm so upset that, like, I like this video a lot, but we both look so gross, and, like, halfway through, we're like, please kill us. Come, sweet death.
Know, maybe it was my sick, nasty cinematography.
Maybe. How parts of it are just out of focus.
Shut
No, it's all fine. It's all fine.
I'm blind in one eye. I can't even tell
It's
how anything
okay.
looks out of
You did a fine job, Mary.
I'm never filming again. I'll
But then
never film in this country again.
like I thought our rice ball video was really good. I'm also really proud
I
of the
like our
editing
rice
job I
ball.
did on that one, but our rice ball
Yeah.
video, I made custom graphics for it. I think I made funny
Yeah.
edits,
Yeah,
especially
you
when
did.
I cut to the Brock clip.
Oh, you're not funny.
I thought that was funny. And our the roulette thing, I don't know,
I was into
I
it.
was really proud of my graphics,
I was proud of
especially
you. You
when,
did a good job.
yeah, no, it was a really good video, and it makes, oh fuck, I want onigiri.
I do too. I wish I had gone while I was there, but I
Yeah,
forgot.
I'm making
I got
dough right now.
McDonald's.
I don't know, maybe
Make
I'll
me
make some onigiri
onigiri.
for dinner. I need to go buy
Make me.
rice though.
I really want another umeboshi one.
No, don't do that.
I kind of really seriously want umeboshi.
You
That's
can
like
do that.
really good. I really like it.
Oh, I miss conveyor belt sushi from Japan.
Yeah.
I miss being able to like walk 10 minutes from like my apartment and just sit down at a conveyor belt sushi place where there was just a bunch of Japanese like old people and me.
Old people and me.
I was a
Old
lone white
people and
man.
me. Not a biography by Jesse Goldsberry.
Uh,
A memoir. Old people and me.
we also have that cute Japanese KitKat video that has a good amount of views. It's climbing up there.
Yeah. Little
Yeah.
Vren. Little Vrenny.
These are all such good videos
They're
that are
good.
just have so many views.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
No, I want to know what people like so much about the sushi video. Is it that we
I
look that
do
we
too.
actually like feel pain?
Yeah. That might be it.
Is it
That or
the
people just really like sushi.
maybe? How do we follow this up?
More sushi all the time. people sushi. We never did the maker sushi, the 7-Eleven
Oh,
gas station
yeah.
sushi. I still want to do that.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I know, I'm
I guess
good.
we have the
I'm a
little
good
count.
idea.
We have the counter too. Maybe people really like the counter.
Counter, put a counter on. Why do I don't think that's a thing.
I
People
don't
don't
know.
like counters. I'm not gonna watch a video because there's a counter in it.
I don't know why I don't just go back to that place. It was like real cheap for all you can eat sushi.
Yeah, it was
I'll do
pretty
that. We can
good.
do that next week.
And plus, you don't have to talk to anybody. Think about that place. It was nice to see order from an iPad.
Yeah, you know how much I hate interacting with any human.
Oh, same. It was
Unless they're
wonderful.
fans of Monger Entertainment.
I just can't interact with humans. Oh, sorry, I just saw a video of somebody's face exploding.
Just now?
Yeah.
Did it
Oh,
have to do with Blaziken porn?
no, it was just a thing. I found a thing. 70 complete episodes of Bob Ross, The Joy of Painting, now free to watch online, not Twitch. So, for those of you who missed the Twitch stream, can now you can get 70 episodes anytime you'd like.
Is it on Hulu?
I think it's on.
Because Hulu has all of Bob Ross,
Really?
apparently.
Maybe that is what they're talking about.
Maybe they only
No,
have
it's
70
the
episodes.
links are on YouTube. I think it's on YouTube too.
Oh. Well, they used to be on YouTube for a long time, too, because, like, you could watch them there.
Don't know. Somebody just shared this. I'm an idiot. No, it's published today.
Oh.
I don't know.
I don't know.
It's good though. I like it.
It
It's
is.
anime related. It's super anime
It
related.
is. Bob Ross is the most anime.
You know what's really anime?
Painting.
Henry Darger.
Oh.
Sorry, I'm not gonna go into it because Jesse sat while me and his girlfriend talked for at least an hour and a half about Henry Darger.
Yeah.
But
Oh, there's only 13 episodes of Bob Ross on Hulu. Never mind.
okay, so now openculture.com says you can get 70 for free.
Turn off this podcast to go watch that. You
Yeah,
know,
that's
I
what I'm gonna
think
do.
our question for this week is, what's your favorite generation of Pokemon starters?
Yes! You're brilliant, Jesse! Good job! What is your favorite gen
Don't
and which
patronize me,
one?
Mary.
I'll patronize you as much as I
Okay, hold
want!
on. I gotta bring this up. Mary, I was trying to help Mary out.
Why are we talking about this? No, I'll talk
Okay, fine, fine. We
about
won't.
it. We'll talk about it.
No,
We'll talk about it. Let's do it.
no,
No, I'll talk
no,
about it. All
fine.
right, so Jesse's, we're having, mommy and daddy are having a disagreement. It's not a disagreement, it's a misunderstanding. So when Jesse came to visit me, he like would get upset about little things in my bathroom, which is fine. Jesse came up to me one day and was like, "Hey, Mary, do you need me to get you more tampons? You're starting to run out." And I took that as a jab, basically meaning, "Hey, Mary, maybe you shouldn't put your tampons on display in your bathroom." Because that's how
But
Jesse talks.
that's just like my tone. But what I meant
I
was, Mary, there's like two in there. Do you need me to get you more? I'm going to the store.
upset for like 2 weeks.
And see, this whole time I was just concerned.
I was like, "It's my bathroom. It's my toilet. I'll put whatever I want in there."
Which is fine. I don't like I My concern was there was like an almost empty box, and I was like, that's irresponsible to have an almost empty. This is something that you're gonna need more of. Let me just let you know in case you didn't notice. Let me man help. I don't know what the what man point out. What's the like
Mansistence,
mansistence? Is that an actual
right?
thing? Okay,
No.
because that sound mansistence it
You're
sounds really
welcome.
good.
You're welcome.
I mean, mansist you.
Oh no. I hate it. So that's why Jesse and I are getting a divorce.
Yeah.
We've already resolved the problem, but we're still upset.
But the couples therapist says that, you know, sometimes you need to take a break, and that's why there wasn't a podcast the past 2 weeks.
Yes. Actually, actually the real reason why there's no podcast.
I feel like this part's gonna confuse so many people. They're gonna be like, oh, Jesse and Mary have lost their minds and are
Also,
ranting
so
again.
many dudes are just gonna be like, oh. And
They can
I'm gonna be like, yeah, I know.
comment on this video. Get it?
Whoa, whoa. To be fair, Jesse brought it up. It wasn't the lady talking about her period. It was Jesse.
Which is fine. You can talk about whenever you want. It's like me
Thanks,
saying
Jesse,
I
for the permission.
sneezed.
You
It's a
know what?
natural thing your body does.
Yeah, all right. All right. Let's leave it at that on this lovely anime podcast.
Well, my question for Mary though for this week is, did you buy more?
I did not because
Ah.
I had more than two in that box, which is the other reason why I thought you were picking on me. So I was like, it's fine, it's at least half full
Wasn't
in my
half full.
head.
It was half empty, Mary. You know that.
Oh my God. Now we know. Now we know the true difference between
Are you a tampon half full or a tampon
us.
box half empty kind of person?
This is our real dynamic.
So what's your favorite starting
It
Pokemon generation? We're gonna talk about that next week.
This dynamic happens in real life and on the podcast. Anyway, yeah. So yeah, favorite generation, favorite starting Pokemon. Give me all the deets. I'm gonna put my friend code in the description, and Jesse will put Gooberry in the description.
It's
It'll be goo.
Ghost Berry.
It's Gooberry. He's a big
Whatever.
goo. He's a
See you next week,
Gooberry.
everyone. Maybe we'll live
Bye.
stream.
Maybe. Oh.